ISOCAP, the International Society of City and Regional Planners, and the UN Habitat have a long partnership. Since years, we are cooperating on different levels and different projects. For example, we were working on the international planning guidelines. We were working together on concrete projects. For example, developing an urban planning advisory team together, a so-called UPAT. We were working on this project together for the Gaza area and Jerusalem, organizing teams working together on the site and with the young planners and the young people and the mayors, developing a joint master plan. It was really amazing how the people were working and also having a conversation together. This is not usual, and it was a great achievement. We did it 2 years ago, and we are still working together and developing this kind of implementation. So this is a great achievement of the cooperation between ISOCAP and UN Habitat. We are looking, of course, forward and try to develop more projects on this topic, and also having joint publications and joint conferences.